Okay, so now we are going to ride through Eje Central. So, Mexico City is not a square, but it's really easy to ride if you realize these kind of big avenues, like the ones that I was showing you. Because if you go through these kind of neighbors, the streets are like this, not like in 90 degrees, it's a fucking mess. Sometimes, yeah. So I do prefer always to take these kind of avenues. But like in the YouTube channel that we've been doing and interviewing people, most of the people who ride bikes say that they don't like this avenue. And for me, it's one of the best ones. And when there's kind of a little traffic, you can just skitch a car, fucking go across the city. Eje Central. Central Axe. So all these are ejes. Axles. So this is one of the main ones and the other one cross. So you just go like this. So, pulques are in Eje 8. And that one was Eje 4.
Okay. And they all pass through Eje Central.
Eje Central, yeah, exactly. Exactly. It may be kind of boring. Eje 5. face. So it's one and one. One in that direction and one in the other.
Oh,
that one is 7.5. I don't know why it's the only one. That one is 7A. And that one is where the pulques are. Right here, but let me check where. Okay. Chingón.
Aquí los pulmex, eh.
A huevo.
Curados de.
De por eso venimos, son los chingón.
De chía, de lo que quieran, eh.
Son los buenos.
¿Cómo andan acá? ¿Desde dónde vienen aquí?
Ahorita
¿De la montaña?
No, de normal.
¿Ah?
De metro normal.
El metro normal acá, sí. Por el centro, ¿no?
Simón.
No, pues sí. ya recorrieron hasta dónde van, ¿o qué?
Aquí.
Aquí, objetivo, igual que nosotros. Aquí nosotros todavía vamos a otro lugar, pero...
Ah, bueno, nosotros regresamos al centro y luego vamos a dar por otro lado también.
Vale, bien, entonces, ¿no? Qué chido que se toque aquí la banda biker.
Huevo. So, they're leaving, we put the bikes there and we sit there.
Yes, okay.
So, perfect.
So we bring to a close the story of rigid control through the unceasing research and the highest quality.